Get me some speed!
Ships ahoy!
More fishermen from Persei.
The fog patrols these waters closely, Captain.
Enemy ships!
They're sinking the fishing boats!
You must believe those fishermen strayed into their waters.
These thousands must pay!
And would you look at that? Standing right in our way, hand across. What say you? You sink every last one of them?
For once, I find myself agreeing with you, Shay.
Stranger things have happened.
Shot to stop an escape.
Ready here.
Fire! Briefing our cops.
Stay
proud on every inch of sail.
Too far from Anticosti Island now.
Will your friend the spy be waiting for us?
Yes. I hope Le Chasseur has more information about the manuscript.
Maybe he'll have the whole thing figured out for us.
And maybe I'm Emperor of Rome.
Ave Caesar!
He's off the way!
Salt air, open skies. A man out on the ocean is as free as a man can be. What do you say, Liam?
We're out here for a reason, Shay. Mind your duty.
Well, what's the point of freedom if you cannot breathe deep and enjoy it?
The Templars stick to this continent like tar. I won't feel liberated until we pry them off.
It seems to me we should just talk to them like men instead of skulking around.
And would you smile and wish them a good day as they lay their boot on your neck?
Of course not.
They're murdering bastards who want to control the world and everyone in it. Never forget.
We have nothing in common with that, of course.
Some sort of cargo there, sir!
There it is. Anticosti. The chasseur should be there. And with any luck, he will know where to find that manuscript.
Arrived at Anticosti Island.
The rum here is terrible.
Let me see. That's not rum.
I miss my Marie. Such a true and fine heart is a part of that.
Where did you meet her?
At her third wedding. I slipped into the feast.
I would say you slipped into more than that.
Look at this place. Tell me what you see.
Well, I don't know. Some buildings. A tree.
Good day's hunting. Ugh.
So, Luigi.
Take a look at this. I borrowed these plans from a Royal Navy ship of the line. They are like nothing I have ever seen.
Good. We could use some more powerful weapons.
Le Chasseur, allow me to present our associate, Sheikh Cormac.
Gentlemen, I have news. On this same ship, I spied the manuscript you seek. It was written in an exotic language I did not recognize and was full of drawings, plants, and animals out of an opium dream.
Were there no charts? No maps?
No. There may have been some kind of code, but neither I nor the roast beefs could ken it.
Where is the manuscript now?
The man who brought it said a man named Washington sent him.
I know that name. He's an important Templar, isn't he?
He is. Lawrence Washington has great ambitions that Templars have helped fulfill. Shay, let's return and find him. You, sir, have our thanks.
But what's our next headed?
Wherever this Lawrence Washington docks his arse.
Liam, you're finally getting into the spirit of things.